Eyes were greener than the sea. Pull up, that don't work right on that beat, I think. Maybe she's the reason that my heart still beats. She's never failed to make me fall with ease. Rosy cheeks, pretty teeth, beautiful, the one for me. But she's long gone now when she's over me. She's meant to be with him and it ain't hard to see. I tried to be a friend again, it's hard on me. So pardon me if I tend to just be distant. I just miss it, I can't lie. We were standing in that speedway line that night. She walked up on the side of me and briefly touched with mine. I turned and I just stared into her eyes. I knew it, cause this shit happens every time. Your boyfriend's sitting right outside. So I just pushed through all the thoughts, proceeded to the car. So you hopped up in the back and went right back into his arms. And I ain't wanna take you home yet, so we stopped to wash the car. So you stared at soapy windows and their eyes. I counted stars and Kanan caught me in the mirror. So I hit Dallas in the arm, tried to play it like I wasn't looking. And in my head I heard "The Light Behind Your Eyes" by MCR and I cried. And on the way home that night I talked to Dallas about our life. Said I would marry her someday. He said damn, it seems surprised, but I know he knew I meant it. Like who am I to lie? Plus I've been tripping for a minute. Hard to get you off my mind. Plus I know you better than anyone. 2018 marks year 5. We met when we were kids. Now we're both old enough to drive. And no one's ever made me feel this way. She makes me feel alive. So let's just gas up both our cars or we could drive all the way to Washington like we had planned before. This could work out fine. If it wasn't for each other, we'd have both already died. I need you by my side, my sun, my moon, stars and sky. And she used to be my life. That's when she dropped me for her boy though, cause he'd been getting nervous. Said I'll be waiting for you right here. And I kept quiet though I'm hurting. Couple months no wording. Nick hit her up cause he was certain that she could get me off this path and this new life I'd started learning. I'd been fucking with that ice. You could see it in my eyes, the bet that I had tried to get her off that wetted up my eyes. But she decides it's not worth it. Talking to me could risk a guy. It tears me up inside. But it's alright, I get it, I guess I'll be alright. I'm fine, I just need a couple pills to rest my eyes. And I pray to God I don't wake up this time. I'm fine. I've never said some truer shit, not once in my life. Feel like I'm walking through a fucking maze right now when I'm blind. I never thought she'd leave me behind. So I guess that for the time, I'll just search through my mind, reminiscing on the time she was mine. And I pray to God she's doing alright.
Wow. That ends it really fucking...